Our friend from Borbor village just ran to get a cutlass to see if he could do some work on dropping some of those logs on that bridge
so that they
don't destroy our undercarriage, so we can get the drilling rig out here.